As you know, the holiday tomorrow is the official beginning of the holiday season. For some of us, though, it started way back on November 2nd when Light FM began its annual all-holiday music format. But as I was enjoying this tradition recently, I began to feel a little guilty. Yeah, I spent so much time celebrating Christmas every year that I neglect the other holidays, one in particular. So I began a crusade to make up for my past transgressions by getting this holiday some airtime on the light starting now. We're starting a petition to get 4th of July music played on Light FM. Would you like to sign up? Thank you.
What's it for?
If you don't sign it, you're a communist.
Oh, well, that I'm not.
Thanks so much. Nancy?
Allison.
Have a 4th of July pencil for your troubles. Thanks so much.
Have a good day.
Thank you. Have an American flag ribbon car magnet for your troubles.
Excellent.
Thank you so much.
USA! 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 USA,
all right, the
USA,
people have spoken.
USA,
I'm
USA,
going up for you
USA,
right now. We're going to get this holiday
USA,
music going.
USA!
How would you guys feel about 4th of July music all year long on the Light FM? It's going to happen.
Oh, yeah?
Melissa,
Pat?
How are you?
I want to
thank you for taking the time to meet with me.
Oh, you're so welcome. I should bake a pie or something.
What do you think of my idea?
Oh, your idea. I think it's great. And we've talked about that here. I could talk to our program director. I'm sure he'd be happy to, you know, consider it.
Let me ask you this. Can I talk to your program director?
You want to listen to a few?
Yeah, I'll listen to some. You could probably use just this. Month,
I like every time I hear this, I honestly get a tear. I mean, it doesn't fall off my cheek, but it's there.
Okay, so my buddy Pat is here from WGN, and he really wants to kind of combine holidays. I think it's 4th of July.
4th of July.
4th of July. All right, here it is on the holiday light.
Merry Christmas, America.
Listen, for doing such a great job. Here's I'm going to give you an American flag sticker.
You got
to put it on yourself. I'm not that kind of uncle.
Right. Peace to America and happy holidays.
Wow, I feel the spirit.
Yeah. There are few people who could tolerate what a moron I am for longer than a half hour. So, Melissa, I salute you.
Thank you, Patrick.
Thanks, Pat.
Good stuff.
God bless America.
Yeah, you're a true patriot, my friend.